time. So we cross touch, back together, and cross side behind touch. The counts there are 1, touch 2, back 3, together 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. 3 shuffles forward, right together right, left together left, right together right, and step brush. So the counts for the shuffles are 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, step 7, brush 8. Now just come back as you can see the dance travels. So we've done our brush. Now we're going to step, touch behind, and we bend our knees here. We step back together, changing weight to our right foot. Same on the left foot. Step, touch, back, together. So the counts would be 1, touch 2, 3, together 4, 5, touch 6, 7, together 8. We have a jazz box. Cross, back, side, step forward, and 2 tiny turns, so we end up on this quarter wall. That's a 4-wall dance. Step 1/8 and step 1/8. So that's the jazz box. 1, 2, 3, step 4, 5, turn 6, 7, turn 8. I'll do one more wall for you. Cross touch, back together, in front, side, behind, touch. Shuffle forward, shuffle forward, shuffle forward, step, brush. Now, I'm not sure if I've got that in the camera, so I'll just do that again. Shuffle forward, shuffle forward, shuffle forward, step, brush. Now we have to step, touch, back together, step, touch, bending your knees, back together, jazz box, step forward, 2 tiny turns. That's the whole dance. So when you're hearing Carol and Grant playing this beautiful music, because it's theirs since I found Heartbeat Duo, it's just been wonderful. I've got people in Canada and all over the places now dancing to their music too. Well, not me, but... to end the dance, we will be facing at the back. This is the back wall. So we'll be doing our jazz box. Now just add 2 normal paddles. Step, quarter turn, step, quarter turn,